वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल टुडे चेप्पबोये टापिक 10th क्लास लो पोएट्स एंड नावलिस्ट गुरिंची तेलुसुकुंदामंडी।
एवरी सक्सेस स्टोरी इज आल्सो ए स्टोरी आफ् ग्रेट फेल्यूर्स रचिंचिनटुवंटि रचयित वच्चेसी शिव केरा इतनि गुरिंची ई ओक आथर गुरिंची नेर्चुकुंटे शिव केरा इज एन इंडियन आथर आफ् सेल्फ हेल्प बुक्स एंड एक्टिविस्ट। While working in the United States, he was inspired by a lecture delivered by Norman Vincent Peale and followed his motivational teachings. Kera has written several books, including You Can Win. His mission is ensure to freedom through education and justice. Shiv Kera was born in a business family, which is used to have a coal mines at Kendua in Dhanbad, India. Soon after the nationalization of coal mines by the Indian government, he had to search for his own living. In his early years, he worked as a car washer.
Author name is Sudha Murthy. Sudha Murthy, the wife of N.R. Narayan Murthy, is an Indian social worker and author. Murthy began her professional career as a computer scientist and engineer. She is the chairperson of the Infosys Foundation. She has founded several orphanages, participated in rural development efforts, supported the movement to provide all Karnataka government schools with computer and library facilities, and established the Murthy Classical Library of India at Harvard University. Murthy also teaches computer science. She composed a fiction, Dollar Source. The present story is a selection from one of her most successful stories, How I Taught My Grandmother to Read and Other Stories.
The Dear Deported. Author name is William Stanley Hatton. William Stanley Hatton, 1881-1913, was a famous English dramatist. He was one of the best group of realistic playwrights, often called Manchester schools. In every school, he sought present an idea. He had a remarkable gift for dialogue that is evident. The Dear Deported was first produced in Manchester in 1908. Here, Hatton satirizes the degradation of moral values in the British middle class.
The Brave Potter. Other name is Margaret Sick. Margaret Sick was a great storyteller. He was very much interested in telling folk and mythological stories of Asia. He traveled across many Asian countries and collected interesting short stories from various countries and published them in English. He translated many famous Indian folk stories into English. The present short story, The Brave Potter, is a very popular Telugu one collected by him from India.
The Journey. Author name is Eshe Dorji Tangchi, translated by D.P. Nath. Eshe Dorji Tangchi, born in May 1952, is a prominent name in Assamese literature. Though he grew up in poverty, he studied well and entered Arunachal Pradesh Civil Services and was later elevated to the Indian Administrative Service. He writes fiction, drama and essays in Assamese and English. He was received a national recognition for his novel Mona Ont Mukharede, which won the Sahitya Academy Award in 2005. Many of Tangchi's novels, include Sonam, deal with the culture life of the Monpa and Sherutkepen tribes of Arunachal Pradesh.
Once upon a time, other name is Gabriel Wakara.
Gabriel Wakara is an African poet. He was born in 1921 in Nigeria. He was educated at Government College, Umuahia. His parents were not rich. He worked as bookbinder and later as an information officer in Enugu. He was wrote plays and features for broadcasting and became a poet of outstanding ability. His poems appeared regularly in Black Orphans. He has also written a novel called Voice.
What is my name? Author name is P. Satyavadi. He is translated by Vadrivar Vijayalakshmi and Rangarao. Srimati P. Satyavadi is one of the writers who have brought feminism to peak the Telugu literature. Though she retired English lecturer, she has a great understanding of Telugu accent and the idiom of the respective regions. She is adept in portraying human experience universally. The technique of appealing to the readers to weaving the story of wonderfully with the philosophical touch and theological aspects of her 40. She has published anthologies of short stories, 5 novels and a collection of essays. She has won a number of prestigious awards. The story What Is My Name is originally published as Illalakagane Pandagavna in Telugu in 1990s and has been translated into almost all through South Indian languages and Hindi. Or Will the Dreamer Wake? Author name is Medora Chevalier. Medora Chevalier is a 21st century poet. She is well-known writer of present day. She writes about contemporary themes. In this poem, Or Will the Dream Wake, she writes about how the animals would become the extinct if they are not protected.
Like, share, subscribe my channel.